So this is it. The last time that it will be moving under this power plant. The battery is so dead that we had to hook some jumper cables up and run them back here into there. But this is the last time that it's gonna be running under its own power right here. So kinda hurts, but it'll be all right. On to bigger and better things.